Toy slime bat.
Today we're going to be sliming Batman. Look how cool this Batman is. He has huge black wings, a black Batman symbol on his chest. This is the Dark Knight. And he even has a special button on his bat symbol to make his wings pop out so he can fly. Those are some really cool Batman wings. But I have an extra special surprise. This isn't the only Batman that we're going to be sliming today. We're going to be sliming lots of different kinds of Batman today. Look how cool this armored Batman is. He has this cool blue chest piece that goes all the way along the back with a blue cape and a really extra strong armored Batman belt. He has black boots with blue stripes and super strong black gloves with blue stripes and an extra hard armored mask to protect him from whatever might come his way. Look out for armored Batman. Next up, we have electric Batman. Look at this cool orange suit he has. Can you see these electricity wires running through it? All around his arms and his chest, and even down his leg. This time he's wearing a gray Batman belt, black boots, and black gloves with his signature Batman spikes. This is one electrifying Batman. Do you recognize this all black Batman? That's right, this is Batman Beyond, and he is from the future. He has a super high-tech all-black suit with a really cool futuristic red Batman symbol. He also has this cool red button on his Batman belt with silver lines all around. He has extra tall bat ears so he can hear those bad guys. And of course, the signature Batman gloves with spikes. This is one cool dude. And the last Batman for today is the gray and blue suited classic Batman. He has the classic bat symbol, yellow Batman belt, gray suit with blue boots, blue gloves with spikes, and of course his blue cape so he can soar like a bat through the night. What I really like is that he's wearing a black mask, but that the top part of his mask is attached to his cape, so it's blue. Batman Beyond is super cool. Which one of these Batmans are your favorite? Do you like Batman Beyond, Electric Batman, Black Batman, Armored Batman, or Batman Beyond? Now that we've met all of our Batmans, there's only one thing left to do. Let's slime! Okay, Batmans, who wants to get slimed first? Batman Beyond it is. Look out for the slime! Okay, Batman Beyond, time for a slimy. Armored Batman, your armor's no match for my slime. Okay, Electric Batman. Your electricity can't stop my slime. And finally, Black Batman, we gotta slime those wings so you can't fly away. Oh man, what a slimy mess we've made. Do you guys remember which Batman is hiding under which slime? Neither do I. I can't remember either. So there's only one way to find out. Let's get this slime off of them. Who do you think's hiding in this slime? Let's see if we can find out. I see a black boot and another black boot with blue stripes. I see blue armor and a yellow belt with a Batman symbol. Look at these cool gloves with stripes that match the boots. He also has a blue cape and a black Batman mask. Do you remember this Batman's name? That's right, it's the super strong armored Batman. Next up, let's see who's hiding in this slime. Let's see if we can get all of this green, stretchy slime off. Okay, I see some blue boots, some gray pants, some blue Batman gloves with spikes, a yellow Batman belt, a blue Batman cape, a blue Batman hood, and a black Batman mask. Can you remember this Batman's name? You got it, Classic Batman. Let's see which Batman's hiding in this slime. I really like this slime. It feels super cold and soft. It's not sticky at all. Unless you're Batman, it's stuck all over Batman. Okay, this Batman has black boots, yellow pants with these cool silver lines on them, black Batman gloves, a gray Batman belt, a yellow Batman top, and a silver Batman symbol. This cool Batman is Electric Batman. Look out, he is quite shocking. Let's see who this slimy guy is. Whoa! He's sure covered in a lot of slime. This Batman has black boots. In fact, all I see is black. Oh, I see some silver stripes, some black spikes on his gloves, a red button on his belt, a really cool red Batman symbol on his chest, an all black suit and an all black mask with really tall bat ears. This could only mean one thing: Batman Beyond. Those future bad guys better be scared, because he's super tough. We only have one slimy Batman left. Do you remember which one's hiding? Let's get this slime off and find out. All I see is the color black again. Black boots. Oh wait, it looks like the pants are gray with really big black wings. A yellow Batman belt, a gray top, black gloves, a black Batman symbol, and a cool black mask. This is the Black Batman, the Dark Knight. One of the coolest superheroes ever! Thanks for helping me slime Batman today. I hope you had a lot of fun. Do you guys like Batman? Which one of these was your favorite? I can't wait to slime with you next time. Bye-bye for now.